We got some sad news from the Outer Banks this morning. A nesting loggerhead sea turtle was euthanized after being hit by a vehicle. So the Network for Endangered Sea Turtles, they say the turtle was found by enforcement officer patrolling the beaches in Currituck County yesterday. She was brought to receive medical care, but her injuries were just too severe. Volunteers found her nest containing over 100 eggs, and you're asked to be careful when you visit the area.